The next gait is going to be that of a neuropathic gait in which the distal lower extremity is affected. For this particular gait, the person has the inability to dorsiflex the foot, and so the foot is actually a foot drop, and the person must step high in order to clear the foot. So if I don't step high enough, I'm going to drag the toe of the shoe, and so what happens is the person steps high to be able to clear the foot. As the foot drags, or as the foot drop position.
Yellow. Okay, gather three, right?